find a red cap?
Hey, Jen, I don't feel so well.
Joe!
I thought I did what's right. I thought I had the answers. I thought I chose the surest road, but that road brought me here. So I put up a fight and told you how to help me. Now just when I have given up, the truth is coming clear. You know better than I. You know the way. I've let go the need to know why. For you this has been a test. I cannot see the reason, but maybe knowing, I don't know, is part of getting through. I try to do what's best, and faith has made it easy to see the best thing I can do is put my trust in you. For you
Your son has diabetes. He has type 1 diabetes, so it means he has to take insulin.
So wait, let me get this straight. My brother has diabetes, so that means he has to monitor his sweet intake?
Sugar intake, and yes.
It's no big deal. Just make sure he watches his sugar intake, his blood pressure, and make sure he injects himself at least once a day, every day. Got it?
Okay.
Why are you guys so dressy?
Ocho, I'm so glad you're okay.
Jenna, it's just diabetes. You do realize that means you're going to have to give up sweets, like a lot of sweets.
Oh, man. I knew it had to be bad.
I have never heard of diabetes before. I just haven't. So silly.
Oh, I'm so glad you're okay.
You scared me when you passed out at school. It scared me too.
Don't ever do that to me again.
Hey, it wasn't like I planned it or anything. I know. Hey, you're here? Yeah, it's not like I'm a jerk or anything. I beg to differ. Hey, Isabella. Hey, Joe. They used to date, remember? Oh, yeah. I hope you feel better. It was diabetes. Oh, my grandma has diabetes. It doesn't ever go away, but it doesn't mean you can't live a, you know, normal life or anything. Yeah. Thanks for trying to console me and everything. You're welcome. Bye. I guess. See you at school sometime? Sure. The nerve of that girl trying to steal my mint, Jenna. She could steal me from you if she tried. Thanks, your honey. Alright, everyone. Let's go.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Mom, how come they get to eat sweets and I get nothing? Well, you need to get used to the fact that people can eat things you can't now. But what am I gonna eat? Breadstick.
Baby, it's no big deal. It's just sweet foods are disgusting processed foods anyway.
Easy for you to say. You have a big old cake sitting in front of you. And you see what I'm eating? Chinese food. Oh, you just don't get it, do you?
If it'll make you feel better, I won't eat any sweets in front of you.
Me neither. Me neither. Me neither. No. He needs to learn to... No, he needs to learn to be able to handle, not be able to eat what everyone else eats. That's just the way of life. Harvey, you know you just wanted to eat some sweets. That too.
Dad's right. I don't want to make everyone else suffer.
Good.
Then I withdraw my statement. Joe, get up off the floor.
Joe, I'm ashamed at you. For trying to eat sweets. No! You snuck down the middle of the night, in the night, to eat sweets. That's what I'm disappointed in you about. If you don't have strength for one night, how will you live your life normal? Listen to me, Joe. If you want to live a normal life, you can't mess up your health by eating sweets. We really don't need them anyway. No one needs sweets. The world would be a much better place without them. Eat sweet fruits. And even that you have to be careful about. But eat fruits, eat vegetables, and they taste pretty good if you eat it. Salad? You don't have to eat sweets. I know, but it's so hard, Mama. I know. But you'll eventually get over it. And not want to even see sweets anymore. Mm-hmm. You have to eat some moderation. Some stuff you just can't eat. That's what happens when you have diabetes. You just have to get used to it and get over it. And find new ways to make the best of the situation. It's your new life, so you're going to have to... just live with it and figure out ways to make it better. Okay?
Okay. I love you. I love you too.